the thing that's trippy about this song to me is I remember writing it when I was just sitting in my room and dreaming so hard about this moment right here. Just getting to perform and sing and write out, be with you guys and just, yeah, get to do what I love. And the craziest thing about this song is even though that's a reality right now, I can still relate to the lyrics, no matter what stage of life that I'm in. And yeah, somebody recently I heard say that your life matters right now and today. I think so often we tend to think far ahead and you know, like way into the future and thinking, well, if I just got this, or if this just happened, or you know, it's always in the future that we think, you know, that's when we'll be, you know, worth something or we'll be more important. And I just wanna tell you that your lives matter right now today. So I hope you can somehow connect to this song. I could go on and on about it, but that's basically what I want you guys to know and take away from it. So here's another throwback for you.
See nothing.